The man has come around to Brooklyn so that I can say welcome to Monday Night Raw. I even dressed all spiffy for you. And I brought Adam Pearce. I'll get to that later. Now, as good as it felt to beat Bayley in that steel cage last week, and oh, it felt great. And big shout out to Lita for having my back. A legend right there, and she forgave me even though I was a bit of a weirdo last year to her, but let's let bygones be bygones. Over the course of the week, I realized that my path to WrestleMania was no longer clear, that I had been so distracted by those damage control fools that I lost sight of the thing that is the most important to me in this business, and that is the Women's Championship. And so, if it's one thing I love to do, it's to fight my way into things. And we are less than a week away from Elimination Chamber, and Adam Pearce, this brings me to you. If it's one thing you love to do, it's up the ante and make some fights. So I'm presenting you with an opportunity. I am giving you the opportunity to let me fight my way into that Elimination Chamber right here tonight. What do you say, Adam?
Chamber match after what you pulled last week, then you're a bigger idiot than all of these idiots. Because you didn't finish nothing last week. That so-called Hall of Famer had to do it for you.
Oh, no. No, Lita took care of your girl so that I could take care of you.
Oh, I don't think so. I'm here to talk to Adam real quick because I think you need to scrap what happened last week in that cage match from the record books. Uninvite Lita from all events and put me into the Elimination Chamber match. That's where I deserve. That's what I've earned. I'm a Grand Slam Women's Champion, Becky. You don't know what that's like, do you? No.
Oh, I'm a WrestleMania main eventer. You don't know what that's like, do you, Bayley?
And nobody wants to see Becky versus Bianca at WrestleMania again because, ding dong, hello, you lost.
Well, if I recall last year, we stole the damn show, and where were you? Oh, nowhere to be found on your little peg leg.
You know what? I have successfully defended both Raw and SmackDown Women's Championships at WrestleManias. So what about that, huh?
I won them both on one night.
Ladies, Bayley, Becky, hold on. Wait just a second. The Raw Women's Champion, Bianca Belair, is in the house and has something to say.
Now. I hear a whole lot of talk about the Raw Women's Championship, but nobody thought to actually come talk to the Raw Women's Champion herself.
EST! EST!
I mean, because if you would have actually asked me, I would have told you that I actually like where this is going. Because I actually want to face the best of the best at WrestleMania. Now, Adam, There's already six women in the Elimination Chamber match, but if Becky and Bayley want to use the chamber to get to me, I think they should have to go through me.
I like the way that you're thinking, and you know what? You've given me an idea. What if tonight you three compete in a triple threat match? Hold on. We'll raise the stakes. If Becky or Bayley win, they're added to the chamber, and then that match will start as a triple threat. But if Bianca wins, neither one of you get in. Now that sounds like a hell of a main event and fair. What do you guys say? What do you say? Ladies and gentlemen, it's official. Tonight in Brooklyn, Becky Lynch, Bayley, and Bianca Belair in a triple threat match.
Okay, Pierce, put it where it's due. Let's raise the stakes. Let's up the ante tonight in Brooklyn, NYC. I dig it.
We are set for one gargantuan night here on Monday Night Raw. What a way to kick things off here at the Barclays Center. Buzzing for our main event.
As if this Saturday inside the Elimination Chamber wasn't already stacked.